Amber Hampshire faces up to 14 years in prison when she's sentenced later today. In October, she pleaded guilty to involuntary manslaughter in the death of her 14-year-old daughter, Emily, in 2018. Prosecutors say Amber lied about her daughter's diabetes. She failed to treat her daughter for 5 years, leading to her death.